Heather Carson doing 16.1. We got a 15-pound bar with 25-pound weights with a total of 65 pounds. Sorry about that. 25 feet, 20 feet, 15 feet, 10 feet, 5 feet, and start.
All right. Can you grab the tape off there?
Let's just slow me down. That's why you get the last three reps. I move my knee.
Ready?
Actually, CrossFit hires is just a rule 3.
10-12 is a rule 3.
I actually caught a measuring tape that was
fake.
It was really only
10 feet,
but
it's actually CrossFit doesn't hire people to review the tapes.
Teresa reviews the tapes.
Okay, anyone reviews any of that?
They do.
Actually, they forget the 90% in the last like upper 5%.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Shorter steps. Yeah, don't miss on the steps. We're good.
There you go.
Don't throw it. Now you gotta carry it back.
Holy smokes.
You already beat
everybody on the scale.
You already beat Mel. Took you 30 seconds to beat Mel. All right, Heather, you got this. Let's go two, at least two this time. There you go. Well, you got to get at least one more, and then you'll get to that line. There you go. Get that next line. You can do it. One more gets to add to the next line. Come on, Heather. Get that foot through. Nice. Oh, she's going to keep going. Look at that. Doing a burden run now?
It really sucks to get like right there on the line. No way. No, I can row right now. Just back me up.
Yeah, I know. It's like a roller coaster.
I'm 6 years old.
Mate.
Get up. There it is.
And you can do all right burpees. Those are easy.
One more. Come on, Heather. You got this.
Wait, I don't even have to put my hand on it. Oh, yeah, I can feel that.
There you go.
She wanted to get past the line.
Yeah.
So she had to go all the way to that.
That's good.
The problem with surfing was that two steps in,
God. That is 40, that bar is 45, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I stopped at 115.
You hit me down. I'm going to bring you in. I'm taking 3 minutes. 3 minutes for a free class. 3 minutes for a free class.
I'm doing a squat.
I stay every day. You can't run with it. Free
class. 35 pound on that?
I gotta get a wider grip when I'm on the side. Put your head through with me for a squat. Do you really think they're
doing great, Heather?
Right there.
I got 15.
If I can make me 1,000 of these,
zero for 10 bucks. Sorry. That's $10 a month for membership right there.
It's like my fitness.
Muscle ups and you'll knock them out.
Yeah.
First chest of bar pull. Second chest of bar pull.
Oh, that was butterfly chest of bar. I'd be so happy.
Come again, Heather.
Ow.
We only got 6 to go. We got like 10 minutes. Plenty of time. Well, you guys have more.
Come on. Hey, now.
And guess what?
You beat Melanie.
I beat myself. Right.
Hold on.
I beat me.
I was trying to tell you to do it. I was trying to tell you to do it RX like 2 days ago.
No.
You came in at 1?
Yes.
Thank you, Mom. What, Mom, didn't I say it? I'm like, you should just do RX. That already gets all
the same. I didn't even think.
The last one I got, was like, I got it up here. I was like,
just try to drop those hits.
Oh,
I'm gonna be on camera, like, jerking the PVC pipe. There you go, Heather. Go, Heather.
He's repping my max.
That's good. Your max is higher than 185.
He's only got 10 pounds to go. And he's probably about to add it right now. You're going down? Oh, God.
It's a good moment. I'm out of here.
Are you?
Yeah.
What?
Get out of the store
and
reverse shop.
Oh, yeah. And I'm gonna go clean the floor. And I'm gonna go clean the
water. Yeah, like, yes!
Look at that.
You guys
need
a good mobility back here.
So the range of motion is just like awesome to
I finished 8 and I was in the 9. It was hard though. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
job, Heather. I got off the pull-up bar. I had like 20 seconds, and I just went right over.
30 seconds. The bar up. Fire on. Now walk.
I made it to the second line.
I promise. I stared too much.
I did the first three rounds in 6 minutes, just over 6 minutes. So I was moving, but then you know I started staring.
Smoking that, dude.
Well, get there. Two more steps.
One more step. One more step. Come on.
Good.